This time at last they are away to a roar from the crowd. Holloway all on his own in the centre. Cunningham going well in the battle for second place, and there's a big medal on offer for bronze. Holloway successfully defends his title. Silver for Cunningham and a brilliant bronze for Martinez of Spain. He should have won the gold in Tokyo last year. He was tight, he was nervous, but tonight, in the most extraordinary drama that none of us could have predicted, Holloway's nerve held good